All right, so my final's at 100 pounds. That's McKenna Craft in the red. Returning state champ McKenna Craft and Fargo All-American. Finds herself in the semifinals, snatches a leg, nice dump there, keeps that leg. Her opponent is from Sandusky. And Craft goes to work on top here. 2-0 early on in the semifinals, 100 pounds at the Watkins Memorial Tournament. Now bundling up, and we got potentially dangerous. So we go for.
Take
an injury timeout. Craft went big on the shoulder there. Gets four near fall because of the stoppage for injury. So instead of three near fall, we go four. Zero now, 1:15 left in the first, so early on still. Heavy, heavy hands going on back and forth there. And we do have a hurt shoulder. So heavy hands being handed out in both directions. And these girls are warriors, obviously, so. 6-1. 6-1, number 3 left in the first.
No.
Injury time. And Kira Johnson, freshman from Sandusky in the blue singlet.
45 seconds.
Fargo runner-up this year, currently ranked in the nation at number 6 at this rate. Nice head in the hole takedown, and we're going to just go injury again. Probably give her a reset once again. Injury time is being eaten up here, but Johnson outmatched here in the semifinals. 8-1 right now. Choice because of the injury timeout. Craft's gonna set on top here inside of a minute, still the first period. No caution. Side whistle from the side mat here. 8-1 your score, Craft. With going for a turn here, tucking the head with the boot. And Johnson really fighting this. Shoulder and all. Putting up a good fight here. Near fall point still coming. So Craft got high on that. And Johnson used it to her advantage. Gave up near fall. Was able to get a reversal. And then gets taken down. So Johnson with a glimmer in the middle of the first period. Good technique and fall. So this one's over. Craft going to move on to the finals, and the hope is Johnson's shoulder will make it to the Pouncy match. So your winner by fall, first period again, McKenna Craft moves on to the finals.